Okay. Hello everybody, and welcome back. I don't know if you guys got my little quick outro there at the end because we got cut off, but I don't know what's going on with the internet lately, but it's been shitting out a lot. It shit out like two streams ago. But we are back right after defeating the Silver Shroud area. So I've been sitting here waiting as we reset the router yet again. I am going to check the audio to make sure that that's going all good. Okay.
Running from something? Keeping those out of my business.
All right, we can finally give this outfit to Kent Connolly. We won't be on for this one for like super long, I guess. I mean, if you compare the two, it's like 3 hours for the length that I'll go, but I was going to go for like three, and then
I got your
I
costume,
got
Kent.
fucked
Thanks.
over,
Good girl she
so.
might like.
There she is, pretty as the posters.
All right.
Silver Shroud costume herself. And memorabilia, too? You're something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
All right.
Go.
After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again.
Oh yeah.
But there's just one problem. I'm just not Silver Shroud material. I could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler, Jarvie Blake. But the Shroud is strong.
Do we
Capable
have to
of
find
anything.
someone to play him? Believe in yourself.
Come on. Don't sell yourself short.
I got a better idea who should wear it. You up for being a Silver Shroud? You're just like him. Except you probably haven't been in a blimp shot down by mobsters.
Yeah, sure.
Looks like I get to be the shroud.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor streets, and I'll call in any crimes on my radio station. Here.
Oh, good
Sorry,
Christ.
calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned. Time to fight crime!
All right, I guess, Ken, we can do that. I guess I have to put this thing on. Is this actually gonna tell me? Do I have to? Is there no? I guess I just have to wait. I guess I can wear this. Let's see how we look. He looks great. Am I full on? Why? What happened? Why am I so full all of a sudden? I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to drop. I shouldn't drop any of this. Drop those.
Silver Shroud, you're shot.
Just a graze. You must go after him.
I guess drop this. Alright, let's go sell shit, I guess, while we wait for some information. It's the only option we seem to have. Oh. Kill Wayne DeLacy, okay.
Uh-huh. I'll take a look, sure.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
All right, so... let us sell... oh, God. Like, none of this shit... oh, this is a big problem. This is a really big problem. No, tell. Oh, there they are. I don't know, I might have to sell one of the weapons that I have as, like, my hearted weapons. Which, if that's the case... oh, God, I... fuck it, yeah. I can sell that. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that helped a bit. All right, let's kill this Wayne guy. Is he in here? Hold on. Alright, bitch boy, where are you? Wait, let me turn this shit off.
What's with the fancy duds? Looks expensive. Might be I found a new friend.
So,
your crimes have gone unpunished.
I think that, yeah. We'll play the part. What the fuck, man? Die! Come on. How do I put a... oh. There we go. Do I gotta listen to the station again? Yeah. Since we're out here, is he just gonna... who the fuck is Jerry?
You get into trouble. It's your own fault.
What the hell just happened? Oh. Yeah. He looks like a fucking mess. I guess so. He's gonna do something. AJ's selling the kids. His camps have killed me. And I don't get it. You can't let AJ kill kids.
Whatever.
Alright, that was pretty good. That was a joke that worked pretty well. Hey, fucker. With powerful
friends. Don't be a sap. Play nice. AJ's connected with powerful friends.
Excuse me.
Don't
hey,
be a sap.
Look at the clown. Nice. This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call 'em.
Yeah, I'm the Silver Shroud, bitch.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today, you face the Silver Shroud!
Who you say?
I'm going to drop a bomb at your feet.
Can't put you up to this. He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what.
I'll nope. You I'm the Silver Shroud, bitch.
Caps just to shut up about. And, maybe get Kent off my back. Right?
Stop selling to children. Miscreant, or face my wrath.
Uh-huh.
Shutting your ass down. Screw you. Waste the free.
I'm glad that Hancock's completely fine with me doing this. Hold on. Weapons. Grenade. Aid. Bam. Oh, really? What the fuck? Nice. AJ just ran. Bye-bye. Fucker. Sell the kids in hell, you bitch. Alright. Now what? Oh, for radio time. Damn. What, we're selling this as a fucking attraction now? Alright, Ken, you're taking it a little too far now. Alright, but we will still play along because it's fun. I like this quest. Oh, Whitechapel Charlie. Duh. Right here.
Downstairs.
All right, Whitechapel Charlie.
Charlie.
Make way for paying customers. You look like one of them
wankers from the posters. What you wearing that for?
Oh, she's still here.
You look on.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll play the bit still. Hey, nasty.
Not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in a ditch.
All right.
For a fee, it can be arranged.
Can you spare a few details on her at least?
Yes, come on.
You got to have finesse to be an assassin. Kendra's a murderer.
So she's gonna kill me in a really cool way. I'm gonna have to bribe him.
Righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end her? In that case, if that's just south
of... Oh, okay.
Water Street Apartments. Yep, for the blighters she's got with her. Nasty piece of business then. Good luck.
Well, all right. Let's continue on. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right, here we go. So, is it outside? Yes, okay. Cool shirt, thank you. I'm surprised you haven't seen it before. I wear this shirt quite a bit. Especially on stream. I guess I got different shirts, though. All right. Oh shit, did I fuck up? I might have fucked up. Is there a way to get down? Okay. Oh, what? Yeah, Hancock's probably like, what the fuck are you doing right now? Can we go in there? Oh, shit. Ooh. I will take that, though. I will take that, though. All right. Dude, I wrote 13 pages in my Pakistan studies exam. And there were only 4 questions. Well, holy shit, that's solid work, if I do say so myself. It means that you had a lot to say. And that you should probably get a good grade off of that, unless it was just filler, where you talk about random bullshit for 13 pages, but I doubt it. Sea captain's hat. Ooh. We got so many hats. Oh, hello. Come on. Nice. You definitely think you're getting an A. Well, that's good. All right. Kendra. Coming to kill your ass. Oh, hello. Really? There's so many bullets. Yeah. There we go. Nice. I think Hancock just shot his head off. Bitch. I just don't learn all of this, all the facts and just read them and... Oh, okay. Well, no, I was more joking, but I'm glad that you were able to do that. We're able to concentrate. Okay. Where the hell is this lady? Okay, hold on. Hey.
You must be Kendra.
And you. You're the crazy one who caused Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea.
I mean, you have no idea who you're dealing with. Speak as the Shroud.
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my life.
That was like one of the worst voice acting bits I think I've ever seen. Man, this Shroud outfit does no damage protection at all. Hold on. And we'll do a rat away as well. All right. By a dumbass.
We need to share some words.
Oh, what's up?
Hey. Hmm? Hey, Hancock.
Playing dress up is fun and all, but you popped into something a whole lot bigger.
Oh shit, alright.
You've been taken out for Kenny Boy. Y'all belong to the same asshole.
Ooh.
Old fashioned revenge.
Well, we'll go get him then.
Two-bit raider outfits and made them small fish now. I happen to know where some of his other boys are.
So oh, shit. Well, Jesus, it seems like bringing Hancock was a really good idea.
You take them out, and maybe we can find out where the big guy himself is stashed. Good neighbor and rest.
He looks like a Davy Jones, like a cheap Davy Jones from Pirates. A little bit. Well, shit, yeah.
Feel me?
Why not, Hancock? Alright. So is this all in the same mission now? Where is Shelley Tiller? So Shelley Tiller's up here. Okay. Or wait, did we check everything here? We did not. Good thing I decided to come back. Day Tripper. Haven't seen one of those. I don't know what the hell that is. The plasma mines? What the fuck are you talking about? Alright. Red Dead Online is officially dead. Yeah, I saw that. I trending on Twitter, the hashtag Red Dead Funeral. Such bullshit. But, I mean, what are you gonna do? More games will come out, more online shit. There's not much. It's a shame. It really is, but... Rockstar wants to do the bullshit they want to do, and... I'm kind of trying to remain, like, kind of optimistic for other multiplayer games. Like, I'm excited for the new Texas Chainsaw game, because I like the Evil Dead game. It's just... and I'm going to go back to it to see what the new update is like, and maybe we'll stream that if the new update's good or not, but, something to that scale and such a good game wasted. Yeah, no, I get it. I
too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Okay. Alright, Shelley Tiller, where the fuck are you? Who the fuck just tried to blow my dick off? And why? Alright, where you at? There she is. Come here.
Some very bad people may be coming. It's not safe here.
So wait, hold on. Let me quickly just read what the contract is. Inspect. Can you actually? Okay.
Please, don't come any closer. I don't know you. Just go away.
Well, do I? Like, I. The problem is I can't even read. Whatever. Fuck it. Fuck you. Okay, where do I accept the assassination payment? Jesus, cold. Yeah, I mean, I don't, whatever. I'm guessing that, I guess that makes me just as bad as the people I'm trying to stop, but whatever. That makes a compelling hero. Where do I collect my payment? Where the fuck is my payment? Right here? We'll go here. So if they ain't gonna even, like, let me look at, you know, the document to tell me why she's like, I just don't give a shit. If I had been able to read it and it had told me some shit where it was like, she did nothing wrong or something, then yeah, sure, I would have left her the fuck alone. But as of right now, I have no justification either way. Why? Okay. Well, that was easy. Holy shit! Well, okay. Thank you. Ooh, plasma rifle. This must be another alien gun. That's cool. I want to find them. I do. All right, Shroud.
No one secures a place like this unless they've got something worth taking.
So, why does everybody say that? Oh fuck, Grey Garden needs my help. Why is Grey Garden always getting attacked? They're fine. Yeah. Now it's you, dumbass. Oh, I didn't mean to skip that last piece of whatever. Okay, thank you. Thank you, stranger. I'm getting the shit shot out of me right now. Fuck. Okay, I've got a lot of bullets in this. How the... Oh, God. Okay. Stimpak. Alright. Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, don't actually leave. What the fuck? Where are you going? Where are you going? There we go. Intel... Oh, so Intel upgraded your PC, so now it's better? That's cool. That's always nice. Welcome back up, Hancock. Stimpak. All right. All right, now we'll go from here. Oh, is it just a quick load because it's not that far away? Shit, nice. All right. What is the Shroud gonna find? What is the Shroud gonna find? It's the Shroud theme song. But what did I do, Nasty? What, with the assassinations of the people? Two of these people are bad. Shelley Tiller was a normal ass person, I think. All right.
What was that?
Okay. Okay. Do I have grenades? Boom, boom. Oh, that bitch. Just shoot off his arm. Come on. Fuck. You bitch. Pussy. Where are you going? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, how'd that miss?
Get down! Get down!
Wow, his own trap killed him. Find the silver shroud. Oh, shit. Bye-bye. Shit. Oh, that's what the lady said before she tried to kill me. I didn't even notice. There we go. Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Alright, is there nothing up over here? No? Okay. Bathroom scale. Data. Find Kent. Why? What happened to Kent? Oh, I probably should have read the thing. Maybe it would have told us. We're coming, Kent. All right.
Oh, it's you. Oh, sugar. I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed.
Oh, God. Yeah, so they did take him. Okay. Even in times I can't.
Stop. That's what
no, I fuck you.
A dozen raiders barged in and snatched him. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing.
Can I thank her as the Shroud, please?
Please, if you can do anything, you have to save Kent.
All right. All right. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna go kill his ass. Optional save him. Alright, where is this? OMG, wow. Sure. All right, we got a fair ways to go to save him, I guess. Which we can most certainly do, but it will take a hot second. Oh, fuck me. Wow. Okay. That really sucks. That they just put me out here in front of all this. They all die really easily, though. Have I not gone? I have not. Eh. Oh, maybe that's why they spawned, because I think what happened is I've been here before. I looked at that the first time, didn't want to go down there. And now we're doing the same thing again. It's almost been a year since we first... Yeah, it's almost been a year since the channel's been around. I'll have to do something about that. I don't know what I'll do. But yeah, the channel's almost been around for a year, which is pretty cool. Yeah, I know the exact date. I have it somewhere. I'll have to, like, figure it out again, though. I think it's, like, a day or something, or... It's in August, I know that. So, I guess we'll see what I end up doing. No, but it's been cool that this has been going for that long. I don't know if I've ever stayed committed to a hobby for that long. But I'm staying strong. Is there really not much in between, like, this and that? Like, there's the odd... there's this over here, I guess. We could look at this. I think, yes, Nasty, I think we started talking before you got into the... around the same time as well. Yeah, I believe so. What the fuck was that? Did everyone else hear that? That was... what was that? That was like a reverse gong sound. Oh. Come on. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Get it. There we go. Now, as long as I can... hit his head. There we go. Kill him. All right. Nice. Was that it? What else do we got here? No, but we've come a long way on the channel since fucking we started. We used to be going off of my controller mic. We're not doing that anymore, clearly. I mean, we still don't have the... I talk about it all the time, but I do want to get a new mic, but, you know? The microphone was at one point sitting on my lap. We have a camera. It's pretty cool. Trying to not look at the same places twice. I will take those. And we have it. Yeah, I mean, I'm hoping that in October I'm going to be able to bring it back. I don't know if I'm going to be able to bring it back as hard. I think I'm going to come up with a more... We did a lot that October for video game-wise. There's like jack shit here. Like, why is there nothing here? But I was talking about it with Akasha earlier. I was saying this and Hitman Blood Money are two of my favorite series that we've done as a series. I really like this because I like the RPG aspect of it and it works well. It, like, the game has a lot of flaws, sure, but it's a fun time on stream either way. And Blood Money is just so fucking fun. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Holy shit. Okay. Fuck. Oh my god, I hit... I meant to do the head. Come on. Hit him. Please. What the fuck, Funk? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Oh, what? That didn't stop him? I didn't mean, like, stop him as in kill him. I meant stop him as in just put him down for now. Oh my god. There we go. He always gives you the fucking worst radiation. Railroad stealth boy, what is the fucking difference? Does it work for longer? It must. Alright. And you're still up here, hello. Pretty sure we already found most of it. So now is this place cleared? No. What more is there here? All right. So I have no clue what else there could be for enemies here. I guess we'll leave. Is that the hospital? Holy shit. That is huge. This is actually huge. Okay. And we leveled up. I don't even know how we did that. Can't get Gun Nut 4, but... Alright, I've got to do one in intelligence. I'll actually do that instead. I feel like that's more beneficial right now. We will do science next, though. Come on. There we go. Well, no shit. I hear another one. God, if Rads is good for anything, it's this. Come on. There we go. I wanted to check out this, Oh, it all, like... was that the skill tree? Oh, yeah. Here, I can... Yeah, this is like the whole... So basically what you do is you put points into these up here and they unlock the tiers down here, but they have things such as radiation now generates your lost health, which actually that's fucking... I didn't even know that. While standing still, you gain plus 25 damage resistance. I mean, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Lots of stuff like that, though. What is this? Department store. I just want to see where this... I know this goes to the hospital. Ah, but it's barred. Okay. I was wondering if it was a secret way you could possibly use, but no. Sadly not. Alright, well, this is a trap. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Get them all, come on. Bye-bye. Nice. What the fuck is happening? What is burning over here? Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3. What the hell? Okay. Oh my god, okay, Jesus Christ, question mark, what? What does it mean, question mark? What? What does that even mean? Okay, hold on. I'm too fucking smart. Where the hell does this go? Bugs are the worst. Bugs are awful. I completely agree, Nasty. I fucking hate bugs. What the fuck is going on? What is going on? There we go. Nothing under the Christmas tree, all right. I hate that. That actually sucks. And it's scary. I don't like that at all. I'm leaving.
I get the good neighborhood lifestyle.
All right. Why are you talking about this right now? We have more pressing things going on right now. Is there nothing? Where does this all lead to? XXX, what? Fuck you. Lots of people died here. Hancock, you want a missile launcher?
Heads up.
Here, you can have this. And you can have this. Yeah. I feel like I'm missing something, but I don't know what. Because it's like, you go here, there's nothing. I don't know. I guess let's... I just wouldn't be surprised if one of these were like a pressure plate or something for something. Hold on. So there's nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh, here we go. Just trying to look around every corner here. Come on, hit him. There we go. All right. Next one. Next one. What the fuck? How are you not dead? Bye-bye. I'm glad my gun does so much damage. Come on. Do it, Funk. You just reloaded. What do you mean? Okay. Alright, we got that one. I hope my health is not bad. Fuck. Oh, you bitch. Where'd the glowing one go? You stupid bitch. All right, he's almost dead. Come on. We have to get him now. There we go. That's what I thought. Let's use a rat away. For certain, for certain. What? Okay, that goes up. Better to be safe than sorry. Absolutely nothing, huh? It's weird there's all these things, but no, like, nothing to go with them. Is that going to turn off? Does that just stay on forever? Okay. Cool. Nice. Oh, fuck. Okay. You bastards. What's in there, Hancock? There's a lot of dead bodies. Why is there so many dead bodies? So many bombs, too. Is there nothing? Ooh. Somebody live here. I mean, I guess no shit, right? Forgot we're still dressed as a shroud.
There we go.
Permanently unlock a new custom paint job. Okay. Fucking great. What did this do? Oh, did it destroy one half of the... Well, how do I guess I'll quick save and then I'll be able to figure out which one has better shit. Oh, is there a bomb in there? I wonder, is there a way to disarm the bot? Like, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back real quick. Alright, let's see. We're gonna find out. Whoops, I didn't even think about, well, we can at least see what's over here. Let's see, is that actually better than... Is there a way to do it? I guess I'd have to go back again. Nah, fuck it, whatever. I will drop this. And I will drop this. And that's good for now. Alright, and there was another way to go down this way, so... Oh, it leads back right... Okay, alright, I see. Alright. We're going to quick save outside the hospital, and we're going to wrap it up on these adventures for right now, but we will come back to them very soon. I very much appreciate everybody that's here. I'm going to send you to Kendrick, who's playing some Back for Blood, so I hope you enjoy that, and I will see you when I next see you. Thank you again. Bye-bye.